The Ravens have suddenly become the 17-point offense. They're no longer a feared rushing attack. Here's their favorite formation. Nick Boyle, Ingram in the pistol position. Power pistol, here you go. All right, now let's watch what happens. All right, nothing happens really. All right, Boyle gets buckled right here on the outside by Kyle Duggar. All right, he wins that one, bam. All right, Bozeman gets beat on the outside zone right here. He gets thrown. Carl Davis beats the center, Skura, right here. And Ingram goes for minus one. They're running attack right now, outside of Lamar's few runs and a couple scrambles, is nothing like it was a year ago. Here's a prime example. Here's the same formation. This time, Nick Boyle just lines up in the off tight end position. Pistol formation, here you go. Now, at here, Chase Winovich at the very top, number 50. He doesn't know if Lamar's going to keep it on a boot or if he's going to hand it off. So he's slow till he knows. So here we go. That's the backside in case Lamar pulls it. Now they give it to him. Here we go. Outside zone to the right. Now, when Boyle comes over in motion, watch how the Patriots line up. Okay? They motion to a bunch formation. The Patriots line up in a stack. All right? Now, Simon is the first guy up. He's going to whip. Okay? He whips it right there. He wins. All right? Now, they attack. All right? Now, remember Chase Winovich? His job was slow to you know. Make sure it's not a boot. Now, if it isn't, and he hands it off, now you go chase. And you do exactly what your name implies. And Ingram gains 3 yards, okay? Now, there's Chase Winovich, number 50 on your right side. To watch him. Slow to you know. Slow to you know. Lamar doesn't have the ball. Now you take off. Now, let's look at the front side. 55 is Simon. He's going to whip the front right there. All three of them. Phillips, okay? Jones, Simon, they all win. Now, here they come. The cutback is coming, and here they are. They're just sitting on waiting on it. They shrink the hole. There's Simon. Remember Simon? Win at the point, stay alive, shrink the hole, stop the run. Okay, now, what's the formation? Power pistol. This time, Ricard is in Boyle's spot, okay? Once you get that tight end going that way, every indicator is that the play's going to the left. I mean, they're telling you. They said this thing is predictable, and it is, and it was. But now teams have watched it, okay? It's definitely a zone play, a toss to the strong side. So, watch down here at the bottom. Adrian Phillips is 21. He's the safety. All right, same thing. Now, right now, he doesn't know if Lamar could bootleg it, come backside. But once he sees the ball's tossed, now the chase is on. All right, now Simon Phillips chase from the backside. All right, well, that's happening. Let's see what goes on the front side. Okay, right here. Chase Winovich forces everything inside. And now Dobbins is stuttering his feet. As he is, here they come. The reinforcements. Here comes Simon Phillips. See, there's nothing holding them to the backside. And so Dobbins goes for a yard. Now, here we go. Watch this right here. Okay? McCourty is yelling as soon as Snead goes in motion. He's yelling to Simon. Short motion! Short motion! Short motion! He's coming at you. What does Simon do? Gotcha, coach. Gotcha, coach. Communication. What do they do out of this? Short motion. Toss crack. All right, here comes Snead on the toss crack. But Simon's already been told. Communication. Here he comes. Here he comes, coach. Gotcha, coach. He beats the toss crack. All right, now he beat it. Now, this is what you do if you're Jason McCourty. Take out the interference. Bam, take it out. All right, stretch it. Stretch it. Stretch Lamar to the sideline. On 3rd and 3, Lamar gains 2 yards. 4th and 1 now. 4th and 1, where'd they go? Wildcat. Why? Why they go Wildcat? They can't run the ball. Let's find a different way to run it. They're just grabbing straws right here. And then you get the bad snap. 4th and 1. 4th down, when you turn it over on downs, it's like a turnover. Patriots get the ball right there. They've had 19 possessions in the last 2 weeks against the Colts and the Patriots. They scored 4 touchdowns. Pistol, here we go. Boyle's out, right? He got hurt. Okay? Ricard's got his spot. What do they like to do? Run to that fullback or off tight end. Here we go. Here comes the play. Ricard gets beat at the point, all right? Forces Ingram inside. Now, it looks like Bozeman's getting beat. 77, all right? They've shrunk the hole. Ingram's got no place to go. -2. Now, in this play, I think Lamar is listening to too many people. I thought his best runs last year were off scrambles. The weather is miserable. All right, Winovich comes around. Zeus is fine. Zeus is running around the arc. He's fine. Now, Lamar gets outside the pocket. Just go do what you do. Take off with it right here. Go run for 10 and get down. I see Willie Snead on the right, playing quarterback in a monsoon. All right, now, is it a perfect throw? No. Could Snead catch it? Yes. But it's a monsoon outside. Like, just take off with it, Lamar. Go. Do what you do, man. You're the best athlete in the league. Go get yourself 10 yards. Too many of those drops. Snead dropped a bunch. Andrews dropped it. Like, let Lamar go do what he does. Here's a perfect example. Here's 3rd and 3. Here's the weather. There it is. That's what's going on down here. 3rd and 3. Like, let Lamar do this. They rush 2. They want him to hold it. So he holds it. Like, he's not panicking. He's telling Andrews, go deep. Like Babe Ruth, I'm hitting it over the wall. All right, and he does this. And he go get you 11 yards. You can do that all the way down the field. Like, here it is. Here's the play. I know the running backs, look, they got a backup. Look, McCarry's over there at right tackle. You know, you got Powers in at right guard. It's, you know, you got one starter from the beginning of the season in his position. All right, Skur at center. Look at this. I mean, Zeus doesn't know what to do. But he'll make everybody in the team miss. Everybody until Jason McCourty gets him down. But the biggest problem to me for the Ravens right now is they can't run the ball effectively from the running back position. And it keeps showing up 2 weeks in a row against good defenses.